Today, I'm gonna show you the easiest method of how you can reach Rykard, the Lord of Blasphemy. Yeah, this is a main boss in Elden Ring. This is not something that you must kill in order to continue with the game, in order to finish the game, but this is something that you definitely want to reach and to fight. So, we're gonna start from the first step. I just showed you how you can bypass the Stormveil Castle. You have to be in these lakes. You'll have to cross the lakes. And we're gonna start the journey from a familiar point. I'm gonna assume that most of you already passed that Grand Lift of Decatus with the medallion. You have to get two left and right parts of the medallion in order to be here. If you don't know, don't worry. I'm gonna put a link in this video description exactly how you can get that medallion and how you can be here. We're gonna start the journey from here, from the Highway Junction, Altus Highway Junction, the place where we are right now. We're gonna start with this road. Everything is gonna be a little bit fast forward, but not so fast, so I'm pretty sure you can stay with me. So basically, just I'm gonna tell you, follow the main road, keep following the main road until you reach that bridge, that broken bridge, a little bit on the left after the main road, but the road, it will get you to that bridge. You'll see this old lady right over here, and you will see the teleportation, this teleport system, the teleport gate. If you already know how to be to the Volcano Manor, just fast forward the video 2 minutes later, because further 2 minutes, because yes, the first step, it will be for us to reach that Volcano Manor. That is the first step, but from that, it's a little bit complicated, and we have to unlock some secret doors. There are two methods of how we can get to that serpent lord. It's a snake. To that boss, you have to. Now let's continue with the route. You have to climb to get on those rocks. Go on this road. From time to time, I'm going to show you the exact location where am I. Take the road straight down to this valley. We are right over here, and now you'll pass to near a chariot, broken chariot, and you'll see this wooden bridge, and here is gonna be another grace. Take that grace to the Mount Gelmir, and from this we'll have to climb some ladders and some secret ones, because they are very, very easy to miss. Here, right here, before that rock, you're gonna have the first one. Definitely climb this one with that mechanical things. Don't stay and fight, no matter what level you are. Don't stay and fight. You don't want to waste your time with that. And we're gonna climb and climb that. So I put everything on fast forward, trust me, only for you, because I mean it. I don't want to waste your time, but if I'll make it even faster, maybe some of you cannot follow me. So that's why I keep it. I think this is the optimal speed. I think the last part is gonna be a little bit slower, not that fast, because there are some details that we have to be careful. Now we're gonna take the second ladder, the second important ladder right over. Bro, let me be. Okay, you'll see this sign. It's not a must to defeat that guy. Yes, you can climb the ladder without fighting that guy. You'll waste your time, so if you don't like it, don't fight it. This will be the second ladder that we have to climb. Go on the left. We are right over here. Check the map if you don't know how to be here, because I showed you mine. And climb the next one, the next ladder. You will see a merchant right over here, but you don't have trouble with that. You don't have to. Maybe if you want to buy something, it has some really awesome items. And now we're gonna climb the next ladder. I know there are a lot of them. We are almost to the Volcano Manor. Again, if you already reached that Volcano Manor, you can skip until the middle of the video. Here we go. Here we're gonna see that pumpkin head, and you want to the pumpkin head, I think. Bro, we just passed that pumpkin head. We're gonna see this bridge right over here. Yeah, the bridge is right over here, I forgot. And you'll see this tornado thing. This jump gateway, or you can take the ladder if you don't like to use this one. And yes, we missed that pumpkin head, it was earlier. You have to go to this rock and just jump. Go a little bit on the left right now. Take that gold seed if you didn't take it, and go on the left. The manor will be right over here. Yeah, you'll have a big giant right over there, but don't mind that. Basically harmless if you go very fast. And you'll see that you have here the first grace. Now, there are two ways to start that quest. First is to talk with that lady that is sitting on the chair, and it will give you to invade, so to be invaded of two, defeat three invaders, NPCs. Or definitely you should talk with her for her to give you a key. That key is essential. So talk with her. You're gonna take the key for this door if it's locked, and you'll see this invisible wall with a painting, with that red painting. And yes, you cannot attack with your weapon right over here, but just jump like I just did. Try to do some moves right there, and that wall will disappear. And here you'll have some snails, ugly ones, snails with the head of a snake. You have to go down here in the basement. Yeah, that is another invisible wall, but that is for another video. And you just have to go down here. Here you're gonna fight this ugly thing, this assassin. I just defeat him because I don't want to waste your time, and just go, keep going until you reach this grace. This is a very important grace, the first one after that invisible wall, the prison town. Okay, and now you'll want to open the door, and you'll see the new world of Volcano Manor. Now go on the right, climb on the roof of that building, and then just jump down on that roof. Exactly what I am doing right now, right here. And now just go ahead to the bro. Those are so aggressive. Go on the next roof. Now on the right, jump to those stairs. Take the stairs. Take on the left, and you will see that snake. You are on the right path. If you see, you will see that big snake. Go on the right, and you'll see a ladder right here in the corner. Take it. And now you're gonna see another roof right over here. So from this roof we will want to continue. Let me show you a little bit on the right, and then jump to that balcony. Go to that door, go a little left. And now you'll have to go down there. You'll see some stairs, and again on the left, I think, yes. A lot of crazy dudes here. On the right here, and open the closed doors. There are a lot of doors, but open the closed ones, and just go on the right, jump. Don't have to use the ladder, and just keep going until you'll see these stairs. Climb on these stairs, and now the first surprise, not right here. You see this ugly snake. Take this elevator, and after that you're gonna see the first surprise, because it will be the first the first mini boss from this area that you have to defeat. Not this one, this one you can skip, but right here this will be an open door. And here you're gonna see the Godskin Noble, the fat one. Now let me show you how let me tell you a little bit faster how I beat him. Basically with my Mimic Theory and with my Swarm of Flies. That's it. Everything what I did. You will take this grace, but this video is not of how you can defeat guys. It's how you can reach to that position. Take this grace, and exactly on the... Okay, that guy is following me. Look how creepy it is. Yeah, this is a little bit of my equipment of how I defeat that that boss. I just want to share with you. Maybe you cannot pass this stage, and yeah, this is what I have. If you don't know how to get those items, I have them on my channel. Also, this is the most important thing, the Swarm of Flies. I have it on my channel how you can get that. So from this temple, you'll have to take on the right the elevator, and just go right over. Let me show you here. Jump, then Go. Okay. On the right, keep jumping exactly like you are seeing on the video. It's just a little bit fast forward, not something that you cannot follow. Right here. Go on the left. You'll have to go to that lava. First, I was thinking here, but no. You have to go to pass that lava. You can roll. This is the way to do it. I don't know how to do it in another way. And now you'll see this door, open door, not door, window, I think. And just go there, take the ladder. We are almost there, trust me, almost there. I promise you, in 1 minute, we're gonna be there. Now, go. Here we'll want to go on the right. Or, no, on the left, sorry. Yeah, on the left to that door. You'll see this ugly thing right over here. So ugly. Now here, go on the right and take this door. Open the door. It will be closed. You'll see those guys praying, but you don't have trouble with that. Climb the stairs. And here will be your portal that gonna get you to the final boss from this area, to the Rykard. Okay, now I want to wish you good luck with that monster. In my next video, I'm gonna show you how you can defeat this guy if you'll have trouble with that. So, I'm gonna show you how you can defeat this snake. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share. Definitely press the notification bell if you don't want to miss some really awesome videos. And I'm gonna see you in the next one. Be safe. Bye.